Hi guys, here it is, my first video tutorial. Don't you feel chilly and gloomy this day? Lazy to go out? Always wanna stuck in bed? And yep, today concept is simple and fresh makeup for rainy days. Let's get started! I'm going to share lots of tips on how to create dewy glowing skin. First, let's put some primer on. The texture very light and smells like a candy. It works quite well to reduce redness on my skin. I would definitely recommend this, especially one who have dry and dull skin. Today, I'm going to put highlighting first, which you usually do as the last step. Prepping your face with liquid or cream type highlighter before applying foundation can give you natural glow from within or called inner glow. Next step is concealer. I'll use brush to apply it, cover your dark circle underneath your eyes and some blemish spot. And then clean off the brush using a wet or dry tissue and brush gently. And last, dabbing it with sponge. Since cushion foundation has powdery finish, I'm going to mix it with my previous highlighter. Pump small amount directly on your cushion sponge, then using the puff and apply it on your skin. As for me, I have dry skin, so by doing this step, powdery cushion foundation wouldn't be a problem. It is also satisfies the two goals of base makeup, moisturizing and coverage. Use lip balm to moisturize your lip. By applying cream or balm type blusher first and then applying powder type blusher later will give you long lasting cheek makeup. Next step is contouring. Cream type of contour works better in humid rainy days than the powder. The color is very light and it also can be used for natural everyday makeup look. Use fingertips to blend the nose area. And use the sponge to blend the hairline. Next, put some primer to popping up the eyeshadow color. Next, I'm gonna use Chanel powder to control oiliness and brighten your skin. Take a brush, apply on entire eyelids and highlights. Now, move on to eyeshadow. Start off by applying matte brown color all over the lids and also lower lash line. And apply light shimmer color inside your crease. Use fingertips to blend it well and brush the harsh line. And apply on outer corner of lower lash line. Next, apply purple color on the outer corner of upper lash line. Also, the half of lower lash line and wing it out. Last, apply a highlighter into your inner corner. And then, line your eyes as close as possible to your lash line. And apply pencil liner to wing it out.
do. Still falling for you. Brighter than gold, this love shining brighter than gold. This love is like letters in bold. This love is like out of control. This love is.
After curl your lashes, apply mascara onto the upper and lower lashes.
Still falling for you. Still falling for you. It took us a while. We were young and unsure. Love on the line. We both need more. But all your flaws and scars are mine.
Apply powder type blusher from the previous step.
Still falling for you. And just like that, all I breathe.
I'm going to complete today makeup with pink tone lipstick with glossy finish, so the face will look more fresh. And use cotton bud to soften the color. And done! Rainy day makeup complete. I hope you enjoy my first video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in my next video. See ya!